Okay, and another issue, the enrollment period for Obamacare is going to be beginning in November 15th. That's when people will find out how much of a premium increase that they have faced.
Or decrease.
Or decrease. Why is it that last year, October 1st was the date, now mm-hmm. it's November 15th. Why is it that people have to wait until after the election to find out how much of a premium increase or decrease or whatever?
Again, I know that you are a very keen observer of the political process in this country, as you should be, particularly when we have such an important election coming up. But so many of the important policy decisions that are made in this administration and in this White House are driven by something other than politics. And so I'd refer you to the Department of Health and Human Services for the deadlines they're establishing.
I mean, could people be forgiven for thinking this looks like a political move? I mean, people will not find out how much they're going to have to pay for their health insurance until after the election, whereas last year they found out on October 1st. I mean, doesn't it seem a little bit convenient that now people have to wait until about 10, 11 days after the election to find out how much their insurance is going to cost?
Again, John, this date for the beginning of the enrollment period was something that was determined months, if not years ago.
Well, we knew exactly when this election was going to be a long time ago.
And it clearly had been circled on your calendar for
November 4th. Yes.
That was not circled on the calendar of the experts at the Department of Health and Human Services who are working on this rollout.
Okay, so. And then just one.